guys. Today we're gonna be playing a game. People are about to die.
Whoa.
Hi, I'm Will, aka Yellow Paco. What's up?
And I'm Yellow Paco, aka Kyle Hatch.
And I am Kyle Hatch, aka Jeremy.
I'm none of those, but I'm Jeremy.
And I'm from Wasabi. And today we are playing Cry Wolf. I will give you guys clues to who the killer is. Mm-hmm. So I have to pick a killer, and then you guys will know because you guys will have your eyes closed, and I have this coin. I'll put it in your hand.
Is that 10 cents?
It's 10 cents. Dude!
Kyle's the killer.
Okay.
We win.
Close your hand.
Everybody close your hand.
Close your hand now. Put it in your pocket.
Okay, I gotta stand up. Put it in my pocket.
Me too.
Eyes closed. Okay, open your eyes. Alright. Who do you think the killer is?
It's definitely Kyle.
Look at you, the killer beard.
We have to unanimously agree on who it is because they're gonna die.
Well, I unanimously don't think it's
each round, you guys will vote one person, and that either that person is or is not the killer. Mm-hmm. If he's not the killer, then I'll give you guys a clue.
Okay. I think it's Alex, because he was very quick to try and jump on the
Okay.
He was. Very well. He tried to throw the suspicion off.
This is my video, and you guys are kill me? They're about to kill me?
Well, see, you're experienced in this, so you already know, like, let's throw the suspicion on someone else.
Maybe you will, because you're trying to make a good point.
Oh! Oh!
You mentioned my killer beard, but we all failed to mention your killer fang.
Oh!
Yeah.
That's true.
It's kind of suspicious. So, yeah, I think Alex.
Alright, okay, who do you think it is?
I'm gonna go with Will.
Who do you think it is?
I'm gonna go with you.
Alright, okay, who do you think it is?
I think you.
Oh, well,
I think it's Will too!
Because he's trying to kill me! We have to
decide. Three of us have to turn against one of us.
Okay, change your vote to Alex.
Change it to Kyle now.
I call Kyle too.
You want to just move on?
I'll go Kyle.
Okay! Kyle?
It's Kyle?
Okay, wait, you get to tell an alibi. Why? Yeah. What were you?
So I was here the whole time.
Uh-huh.
I was right here the whole time. You would have heard, like, death is loud. Like, when people die, like, they're like, ugh!
I think Kyle's a killer. I don't think so, but I want to vote for him anyways.
Right, would a killer wear two different socks?
Ooh!
That's...
Yeah, probably.
A fashion killer. Probably,
yeah. Fashion killer would.
Are you the killer?
No!
Kyle's out. He's out. Oh, down to three!
I wonder who it is. Okay, Ghost Kyle can sit here still though.
Oh, really?
Yeah, Ghost Kyle. All you can say is, ooh,
I'm back.
You just can't help. Okay. Alright, first one, guys. Backflip.
What does that mean?
Will.
Yes!
It's Will.
Do I get a defense?
Yeah, defend yourself.
Alright, I'm a very soft person, very soft-spoken, kind and caring. But if I were to kill someone, you wouldn't know about it.
Okay. You're dead.
All right.
You're the killer. Are you the killer, Will?
No.
Ooh.
No.
Oh. It was him the whole time.
It was then me.
You got it right. You knew.
Final round. Okay, here we go.
Blood diamond.
We're gonna find out who killed Betsy. And it was one of you.
Anybody with the name of Betsy used to be killed.
Wow.
Sorry, Betsy.
Everybody is gonna die.
Ooh,
I thought everybody is gonna die. Keep your eyes closed, put your hands in fist mode, and then place them into your pockets. You can stand up because you all have tight pants.
Not this guy.
Everybody can open your eyes. Okay, somebody killed Betsy, and it was one of you. We have to figure out who.
I think I killed her.
Okay.
What's your defense?
No.
We have to be unanimous.
I'm not the killer, right. By the way, I'm saying.
You said you think it's me, but then you said it's not
you. I didn't say anything.
You. I think you're confused.
I am confused.
Yeah.
I'm not convinced.
I think it's one of you three.
Ooh. Ooh.
Twist. Safe bet. Safe bet. I think it's the zebra.
Ooh. Ooh. It's okay. It's not you.
It's you.
Ooh. Jeremy's on the hot seat.
I think it's you too.
Who do you think it is?
I guess it's you too.
You guess it? Well, I think it's you.
Where were you when Betsy was killed?
I guess I did talk crap on Betsy.
Oh, you did. You said, oh, you can't do it.
I love Betsy's.
Okay.
I believe the children that we would win.
Okay.
I believe that we would win.
You think it's still him?
Yeah, I just think we all played really well out there and, You know, just...
Hey, do you think it's German?
Yes.
Are you the killer, mister?
No.
Great job!
Oh, it's one of you guys!
Okay, ghost Jeremy,
also one
rise.
Of you guys.
That's not me, I'm not the killer.
Okay, now it's down to three and this is a ghost. Okay, right. So, Jeremy died yesterday. It might have looked like it was me, but it was one of you guys! Okay, who did it? Here's a clue. Basketball.
Basketball.
What? Yeah.
White man can't jump.
White man can't talk either.
Basketball. But you're the tallest though. You could probably dunk.
I can't dunk.
Do you play basketball?
Not good at it.
But you play.
But you wish you were.
But have you touched one?
Yeah.
I was thinking he has a jersey.
Ooh.
It's one of you guys. I know it's one of you guys because it's not me.
Who do you think it is?
I'm gonna go with.
Don't do it.
Roy?
You're making
Who do
the
you
wrong
think
move.
It is?
You're making the wrong move.
All right, where do murderers go? Definitely hell.
Oh! Who did you vote for, Roy?
You didn't pick your promise me though. I can't trust a man.
I can't trust
pick
you.
Pick your promise. Another man.
Well, I didn't know you were not a killer.
All right, you didn't pick your promise me.
Is it you?
You pulled back.
Is it? Wait. No, I want to know.
It's not me.
Not you. Roy.
It's not me, promise, no.
Alright, I'm switching my vote.
You're making
Roy. Roy.
No. You're gonna make the worst choice of your life, guys.
You promise us it's not you then.
Whoever's not the killer, if you're not the killer or if you're not the killer, you're making the wrong choice.
Killers get out of jail.
Why won't you pinky promise? What do you got?
Why won't you pinky promise us, dude?
You might kill me with that pinky. You might stab me in the eye.
No.
And kill me.
No.
Okay, I'll pinky promise. Okay. Pinky promise what? I'm not the killer.
Oh!
I was relying on the pinky promise.
That
was my
okay. Trust me. Who do you think it is?
I don't know.
Look at this guy making all
you
the accusations.
You gotta decide.
You're accusing me.
Accusing
me. Bless you.
I'm gonna go with Kyle then.
Okay, and then what do you say?
I said Kyle.
Okay, defend yourself.
Defend myself?
Yes.
Alright, well, who plays basketball in a long sleeve sweater?
Yeah.
Basketball, that's right, we're going back
to
basketball.
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah.
Boy.
Okay.
Oh,
forgot about that.
Yeah.
Okay, wait.
East Coast, dude.
Okay, we're gonna do this one more time. Who do you vote for?
Roy.
Who do you vote for?
Roy.
Who do you vote for?
Kyle.
Okay. I'm gonna do it. We're gonna do it.
I'm not the killer, that's my only defend right now.
Are
so
you?
Wait. Think about it.
Are you the killer?
No. Hey guys, hope you enjoyed the game of Cry Wolf.
Yes, new videos every Monday and Friday on this channel. Don't forget it.
Okay. Special thanks to all you guys for coming out and dying a little quick and becoming ghosts. And okay.
Bye.
I'm gonna stick this in your butt, Kyle.
Dude.
Forever remember the pinky promise. That you're right.